boy.
Come see me.
I'll be right there, sir.
Let's say two people in a station house were having a romantic relationship. And let's say I were to find out about it. I'd have to get at least one of them transferred out. Are you aware of that?
Yes, I am, sir.
So, if anyone was to engage in that kind of a relationship, and if they didn't want to get transferred, I think they'd be very careful about how they acted around each other, wouldn't you?
Yes, I would. Sorry.
Well, as far as I know, you haven't done anything to be sorry for. And I want you to keep it that way.
Right. Thank you, sir.
Good night.
Good night.
Johnny, you want to type this?
Good job, Harry.